my love, let me be your fire. We're a thousand miles up and I'm about to get higher. Feel my heart beating out my chest. You're the only prayer I need to make me feel blessed. Singing, oh, oh.
Objection!
Right.
Oh, you're back.
Hey!
My key.
Well, it started as just a regular Jenga game, but then it just got really intense.
Three people have come up to me today and said, you're famous.
Oh my god, I'm at such a dodgy angle here.
Oh, blame me.
Well, I can just move my elbow.
I could do that.
You can't. You're on with that. Just move my.
I'm Alex from Cumbria.
I'm Andrew from Belfast, Ireland. She just kind of took me in and did it and I left.
JK.
Jesus.
So guys, your second freshers week.
It's fifth.
Airport.
At the airport.
What's that?
You guys got a favourite flatmate?
I don't like Ellie Marriott.
I don't like
James Bond was a bit of a dickhead.
Any reasons?
Laura's fine. Laura's good.
Laura Marriott, probably, yeah.
Get her in here.
Because in the bit of Lord Farquaad, he was a it was a ring. And as a kid, I grew up as a big WWE fan, so I'd like to see myself as John Cena.
No, I didn't get lost, but it was fun because it was kind
of. I've seen a pretty mental flat so far, though. DGO. I'm just gonna shout it out now, like DGO. The ones that go to Tesho.
Was that the one you were in the
sink? Yeah, that's the one with the pasta in the sink thing.
They're like, Shrek! Fiona! I'm the one who goes, dunk it!
Mate, I'm getting a Sula.
A Sula?
A sweaty upper lip alert.
Please, could you give me an in-depth opinion on rhubarb and custard?
Oh! Rhubarb and custard. People think, oh, rhubarb, quite tender. When you get to that hard sweet, you get the flavour, it's elevated. I'll be honest, it's cooked evenly. As Gordon Ramsay would say, it's been, especially in the city, I got one today, I was like, oh, You didn't get that down south. You don't get what they get up here down south.